Hello guys, it's Nanette's day now, and we've gotten almost an inch of snow, but not quite. And I got my wheels for my Jeep. Can you believe these suckers? They've gone up $10 since I ordered them a week ago. So I had to pay $20 more this time than last time. It's ridiculous, but I'll just slap them on real quick, and we'll get going on today's project, which I have no idea what that is yet, because first one's on, now on to the second one. And here's the second wheel on. So now I have to go home and do school, and then I'll come back. We gotta unhook the semi and take the semi tractor in to get weighed so that we can get license plates for it. Alright, we're back. Dad and me got the semi going before we left, and we're gonna pull it up here on the flat and drop the trailer, and then head out to wherever we're weighing it at, which I think we're going to our local weigh station. There's like a semi-weigh scale at a gas station down the road here, so we might take it down there and weigh it. Because our local elevator's having problems with their printer, and we need an official slip to take to the Secretary of State, so we're gonna have to get an official slip. Guys, we got the semi weighed and it came out at 15,000 pounds. So we got the weight for Secretary of State. That we're going back tomorrow to get our plate for that. And I'm heading home now. It's getting late. Well, it's probably 4 o'clock, but I'm heading home because there's not really a lot to do as of right now. And I got some stuff to do at home that's not farming related. So this is probably gonna be the end of the video. And we might do some stuff tomorrow or Saturday, maybe, but chances are this is the only video for this week. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.